We got up one person down.
What happened?
She face planted.
She tried to catch it and then she's like, oh, she lost. Are you okay?
Replay.
Can we hand it over? Do we have to throw it over?
Okay, fine, I'll hand it over.
I cared more about your camera than myself.
I know. Thank you for that.
Mini tour group. Welcome to my tour.
Okay, introduce.
Mary's Magic Bus. We're going to Marmot Jasper. These are the whole crew.
Oh,
we
sorry.
Got a whole, how many of us are there?
Nine
people on my tour. I tried to book out the whole bus, but then those people paid me. So we're sharing. Me and my tour buddies.
You know you're the loudest on the bus. It's currently 7:30 right now. Everyone's still screaming. Let me sleeping like the homeless. We're making a pit stop at E&W. Hey Lenny. You look like you slept like the homeless.
What?
You slept like the homeless.
You were like...
No, there was like a walk by and you had to like dodge your legs.
You couldn't. No, like... you look comfortable, man.
A shelter, man. Just like...
Did you hear that?
Like that too.
Oh, Weston?
Yeah. Weston, like Galen Weston, the CEO of like President's Choice.
Weston. Weston.
Yes.
Back on the bus we go. Marmot Basin, Jasper, Alberta.
I guess say like it's like going down your back.
And everyone's getting geared up. Well, this group is ready. This group isn't. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Ready? Ready, you robot? So this is Tamara's 1 year anniversary. It's gonna be her pass clip.
It went well besides the pain. And unlike Michelle, fell twice on my head.
And this is going to be her future clip. Look at her. His gear. Lenny is the only one skiing today. He hasn't skied since 14 years ago.
He's the one skier that's going to pull us all today.
Ready?
Usually there's about three.
This is going to be your bachelor clip. Be rare, perform well.
Have him pull all these girls.
Yeah, right?
He's helpful. He won't leave you stranded on a mountain.
We'll see about that. It's Lenny we're talking about. Survived. You did. You pushed him down.
Okay. Do my best to not grapple Michelle.
So much control.
I'm still getting used to it.
It's awesome. You can ride switch easily. Never mind. I didn't know you were here, Wayne. Wayne, or is that Wayne? Leonard, how does it feel to ski? Leonard!
Lenny! What? How does it feel to ski? Oh, it sucks ass.
Do you wish you were snowboarding?
Yeah. It's so weird.
Yeah, Lenny in the, with skis is weird. Yeah, he doesn't look as cool like.
Yeah, doesn't look cool anymore. No.
Good run.
How does that feel, Lenny?
Jesus. Oh, training wheels are still on. So tired.
How's it?
It's good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You're doing great.
Easy to curve here. Easier.
This is where like Mary's like proness in snowboarding shined. Second wipeout today. Did you get that? Oh my god! The collision! There's some final destination stuff right there.
Oh my god.
Stop, guys.
Oh my god. Yo, that's 4 attempts of my life. Thank you.
So we're waiting to take a photo Ian. And and Mr. Hurry up, man.
Don't come out, you're gonna waste your energy.
Picture you guys.
Okay, why don't we slide down to meet him? Oh.
Delicious pho sounds just like that. Soy sauce and water.
Water and like garlic powder.
So this place, the Marmot Basin cafeteria, has pho. Right under sizzle, it says stir fry
summer summit sizzle. Pho. Oh, look
at
the white.
I dare you. White. So Tamara made this comment saying that Lenny looks cool when he snowboards, but not when he skis. You look like a mainlander. How do you feel about that?
Was it said that nicely?
Yes.
No, it wasn't.
Probably because she braids Sharon's hair all the time, right?
Little braiding session here. That's the final result right there.
His hair is too short.
Get to that chairlift. Yeah. Thank you. Oh my.
That's a solid photo.
Oh.
Oh, that's a solid chair.
Oh my head! Oh man!
I thought I was gonna miss the chair.
Oh my gosh! Holy smokes! Sunset Boulevard Diamond Place or Jasper Avenue?
Maybe on Jasper Avenue.
Don't grab onto me!
Oh, I was gonna fall in that ditch! Oh, I almost fell in that ditch!
I just felt this power like.
And I felt Mary grab onto me.
Yeah, I saw that.
Easy street. Yeah. Yo, we need to go easy street.
I'll give you a just high five.
Attempting that same chair run again. Currently stuck on the chair.
You're gonna die.
Yeah.
He just let the. Oh. Just a hole in the garbage can now.
Thank you.
Did you guys have a good day?
Oh yeah, we had a wonderful day. Yes, thank you.
All done our trip. Going back home now.
Last one.
Oh well. We're watching Maleficent.
Those slow-mos are so awkward. Are you talking about slow-mo again?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, those are so awkward.
What?
You're scary.
I need a break, man.
Yeah, take a rest.
There's no way my quads can handle this. This is the most comfortable action I've been. Oh.